Hi everyone, this is my Arabian jasmine plant which I looked after for more than 3 years in London. It's difficult to keep it in this climate, but I've looked after it quite well and it's grown quite large. I did get it over the internet. It was just a little stick, but it's been flowering every year. I've been getting a lot of advice from the internet on how to look after it, and it looks really great now. There's more new shoots coming out, so this will grow into a bigger bush. Thanks.